This is Chris DiFonzo with Michigan State University, and I'm with Ricardo Costa. We're at a field south of Dundee, Michigan, that the grower called us, suspected he had Asiatic garden beetle, but it is a soybean field, which would be kind of unusual. We walked into the field, didn't see a lot of stand loss, and of course the beetles have pupated and they've emerged as adults. So now we're going to walk over to the edge and see what we can find along the edge of this field under the weeds. Okay, we're on the edge of the field. This is giant ragweed, and I do see some feeding on the bottom of the giant ragweed. A little bit of defoliation here. If there's Asiatic garden beetle, that would be pretty typical. They're night flyers. They're nocturnal, and they will come out at night and probably feed down low. We know they do that on mare's tail, but I've never pulled up giant ragweed to see what's here. So I'm going to pull up a couple plants and see if we have any. Well, here's one right here already. So this is hiding out during the day. He's unhappy to be in the sunlight. Here's another plant. See if we got... Oh, here's another one. I'm not making this up. Here they are for real. Moving around. Here's another one. Oh my gosh. There are four or five under this plant, all unhappy to be out in the sunlight. These have flown at night, and they've come under the plant during the day to hide out, and probably done a little bit of feeding damage, as we can see, a little bit of defoliation on these plants, all during the evening when no one is here to see them.